Many human diseases are caused by defective genes and improper protein functioning. Genes within our DNA provide the blueprint for the production of proteins. Specific gene defects or mutations can result in reduced or inability to produce a functional protein, or production of a protein with altered function. Gene transfer using adeno-associated virus, or AAV, vectors can target specific cells to correct disease-causing improper protein function. Once inside the target cell, therapeutic genes within the AAV can correct defective or missing protein function. To achieve this, AAV genetic material is replaced with a therapeutic gene to restore natural function of the disrupted proteins. A protein shell, called a capsid, encases the genetic material and helps target delivery to certain cells. Once within the target cells, the capsid is shed inside the nucleus to release its vector genome. The vector genome does not integrate into the nuclear DNA, but instead forms an episome. Episomes are not passed on to future generations of cells, thereby ensuring that the effect of the gene transfer is not passed on. Using the body's natural machinery, this allows stable and long-term expression of the therapeutic molecule. AAV-based vector delivery systems can be administered by intravenous drip or direct injection to target tissues. AAVs are ideal vectors for gene transfer, as they are non-pathogenic and capable of transducing both dividing and quiescent cells. The different components of AAV-based gene transfer can be switched to address different therapeutic targets and diseases, and several studies and clinical trials have indicated that there is activity in different disease models. Gene transfer offers the potential of long-term and potentially curative benefit to patients with genetic or acquired diseases by correcting defective or missing protein function through a single administration. uniQure is committed to developing innovative and cost-effective single-treatment gene therapies with potentially curative results.